Governor Roy Cooper laid out a plan to bring back a more normal summer to North Carolina. 7 News' Melanie Palmer explains the timeline Governor Cooper is hoping to achieve when it comes to lifting COVID restrictions.
Backyard gatherings, public.